Go.
All right, class. Today we're gonna learn about the Eightfold Path. Essentially, Buddhism is a lifestyle mirroring one who reached enlightenment, one who escaped worldly suffering, and attained a state of eternal peace. This one, of course, refers to Siddhartha Gautama. I wrote a rap, you just want to hear that?
Yeah,
let's go. Let me tell you about the basics of the Eightfold Path. Man, it's so much more simpler than learning simple. Ah, oh, I messed up.
Dang it.
Come on, Brian. Oh.